while Nico stood in front, a strange Norse goddess, singing in her ethereal voice. Gerard Melenda, studded in leather armbands, lifted dumbbells and cracked a long whip, and using a ballpoint pen, pretended to inject himself with heroin. Ondine and Bridget Polk, meanwhile, moved through the crowd, giving friends and acquaintances real injections of amphetamines through their clothes.
Open the door.
Above it all was Warhol himself, standing on the balcony, projecting silent films on a whitewashed wall behind the band, using light filters and slide projectors to throw ever-shifting colors and shapes on the walls of the hall's interior. Watching him, saw a kind of mystical impresario, or sorcerer, structuring the temperaments, egos, and personalities, who maneuvered it all into sound, image, and light symphonies of tremendous emotional